Kendall, Chloe, Kim, Courtney, and Kylie, battling it out to become the most talented Kardashian sister on the planet.
Hello everyone, my name is Brett Bear. This is Walter Wolf. And this is Susanna Smiles, and they are my fellow judges. Welcome to the first ever episode of Kardashian Sisters Got Talent.
The show where the Kardashian sisters, who are famous for no reason, battle it out with their talents. First up, Kim Kardashian! Yay!
OMG! Hi guys, it's me, Kim. And I'm really excited to be here because I get to advertise my general awesomeness and my products by Kim Kardashian Hollywood on App Store now.
Okay, Kim, what will you be doing for us today?
I'm gonna be comedy gossiping, and I'm pretty good at it, you know.
Honestly, who thought this show was a good idea?
Well then, Kim, take it away!
Oh wait, let me just get my lines. MFG, Kanye, my hubby, is so unlucky because he doesn't have any hair. Like, how do you live like that? I just don't understand it, as you can tell. Excuse me, guys. Anyway, I heard that Insta is closing down, and I'm, like, so upset. Like, how will anyone see my pictures and keep up to date with me? Oh, wait, yeah, my TV show. But anyway, what about lighting? How are the camera crew going to make sure the lighting suits everyone? I'm special compared to the other girls.
Got that right.
Actually, one last joke. I heard Brett Bear's actually just a very ugly gorilla.
Yeah. Ouch.
Oh my god, I thought you guys would like that bit.
What makes you think I like that bit?
Kim, sorry, but you're not through to the next round. Bye-bye!
Next up is Kylie Jenner!
Hello, Kylie! What will you be doing today?
I'll be doing magic.
Well, okay then. Take it away!
So, no, before I start, my magic is quite different to other magic. My magic is makeup magic. So here's a pic of me before. And now, just look at my face.
Oh my goodness, it's real magic, guys. It's real magic.
Okay, time to vote. I say,
dramatic pause. Yes!
Ooh, me too. That was amazing.
Me three.
Kylie, you're through to the next round.
Bye.
Okay, we'll see what the rest of the sisters can do after this word from our sponsors. Yeah.
Hey girls, can you afford plastic surgery? Probably not, but there is a solution. Kylie Jenner Lip Kit is the way to go. Just look how much money you can save. This is a lot for a poor person like you. Buy this amazing product and many others at KylieCosmetics.com, right? And we're back. The next contestant to perform will be Courtney Kardashian.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Courtney. What will you be doing today? Yeah.
Strutting my stuff. Oh, yeah, baby.
Guys, is that even a real talent? Seriously, Courtney, is it?
Yeah, of course it's a talent. Like I said, you walking around with high heels and a dress on a catwalk all the time on a magazine cover. Actually, I'm taking thoughts. I wouldn't want you to see you do that. No.
Well, okay then, Courtney, strut your stuff and show us that you have talent.
Thank you. wasn't really entertaining. Maybe if there was more mud and cats and bones and stuff to sniff, I would really have enjoyed that a bit more. But I think it needs a bit more originality, and that's a no from me, guys. Sorry, Courtney.
Susanna?
I personally think it was great. People do pay to watch catwalk shows. I say yes!
I'm just a little bit worried about the originality of this talent and how many times you're going to be able to do something different without doing something the same again. So it's a no for me. I'm very sorry.
Next to perform is Khloe Kardashian.
Sup guys, I'm gonna be dancing.
Okay, show us what you got.
Judges, how are you?
We're doing great, thanks. What will you be doing for us today?
Dubbing, also known as lip syncing, to Shut Up and Dance with Me by Walk the Moon.
Okay, then, take it away.
Oh, don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said, Shut Up and Dance with Me. This woman is my destiny. I don't know.
friends. We just love friends, she said. Oh, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're all in back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me. Oh, come on, girl. I realize this is my last chance. She took my arm. I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said, well, don't you dare look back. Just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said,
was absolutely brilliant.
That was really fabulous. Good job. Amazing.
You know what? You deserve a golden buzzer.
Well, that's all for today. Tune in next time for episode 2 where Chloe, Kendall and Kylie battle it out to win Kardashian Sisters Got Talent.